For a while, I've been experimenting with many different pairs of both earphones and headphones in search of the best pair that I can find. I'm a video editor and avid music listener, and after going for headphones that emphasize bass for so long, I wanted to try something different. That's when I stumbled upon this pair, introducing the Audio-Technica ATH-M40X headphones. Spoiler alert, these are the best pair you can get under $100. Let's begin with an unboxing. First, we lift up the lid from the very top of the box and open the box all the way. There is a secondary lid inside, which we will lift up and reveal the headphones themselves. We will take them out of the box and unwrap them from the plastic packaging to appreciate them. They look pretty sweet. Now we will set them aside so we can take off the cardboard pillar, and under it, we will find the wires for these headphones. We have a 3-meter straight cable, another 3-meter coiled cable, with a 1/4-inch adapter, some paperwork, and inside of the cardboard lid from earlier, we've got the pleather carrying pouch. The exterior design consists of plastic for the majority of the headphones, but it is a very strong plastic. It's smooth and sturdy and does not scratch up very easily. They are actually smaller than I anticipated, which makes them look like a more casual pair than they actually are. I love the design. These headphones are very well built. Like I said earlier, it's really difficult to scratch these up by accident. The metal band adds extra resistance around the side and the top of the headphones. Again, these are very well built and will sit comfortably in a backpack filled with books. These headphones are very comfortable. They are meant for long listening sessions, as ear cuffs are maybe a little bit stiff, but still very comfortable. They'll cover the entirety of your ears, which accounts for great sound isolation. However, because of New York City's disgusting summer weather, your earphones are guaranteed to sweat, especially during the most humid of days. Of course, that is assuming that you live in a place that is similar to New York City when it comes to our summers. The headband doesn't have much padding, but still offers enough for them to sit comfortably on your head. They are quite comfortable. The wires are very strong and very long. They have a twist lock mechanism, so you can't use any cable with them. I personally would not use either of the cables in public because they will dangle dangerously close to the floor and I will look ridiculous. To fix this issue, I purchased a third-party 1.2 meter cable. I'll leave a link for that below. There is zero noticeable sound degradation, so this is my preferred solution. As for the overall sound quality, well, these are the best headphones I have tested. I was always confused with what people meant when they referred to a clean and flat sound signature, and upon testing these, I understand why flat sound signature is so valued. The short answer is accuracy. I've used these for listening to music, watching videos, gaming, and video editing and sound monitoring for when I do my voiceovers. I want to test different genres of music individually and give you my feedback along with their performance and other activities. Let's begin. As always, let's begin with the metal test. Audio separation is pretty fantastic. With this particular song, you can hear the drums, the guitar, the bass, the vocals, and even the orchestral backing coming from different parts of the track, so it all sounds very clean. Metal sounds pretty incredible through these headphones. Again, audio separation is pretty great here, contrary to what I have heard before. These headphones do have some punch when it comes to bass. Now, they aren't bass heavy, but they offer just enough bass to give your music some punch without overpowering the rest of the tracks. This track sounds clean and vibrant, as I love it. They say an end can be a start, feels like a barbarian still alive. It's like a bad day that never ends. I feel the chaos around me. Indie pop sounds incredible. I think the easiest way to explain how good these headphones performed here, aside from the whole they were punchy and clean, which is the same as a trip hop sample pretty much, everything was very well separated. Even different vocal tracks sounded like they were coming from different parts of my ears. I tried to do my best to explain what the sound is like, but some things just have to be experienced in person, and this is one of those things. I'd say that in order to get the most out of these headphones musically, you should listen to an orchestral track. With this one in particular, it felt like I was in a live performance. It's so clear that you can tell the positions of the instruments as they play within their respective tracks. It's incredible. I use Adobe Audition to record my voiceovers for these videos. I record using the Razer Siren, and as of about a month ago, I've been using these headphones to monitor the sound. It's incredible. My voice sounds very clean through these headphones, and in fact, they sound very different from every single pair of headphones I've used before. While with other pairs, white noise was quite audible, these headphones allow me to see that the white noise in the background isn't nearly as prominent as I thought it was before. This is an important improvement from other headphones, and I will reliably use these to record voiceover from now on. They also performed very well in Adobe Premiere. Everything sounded very clean, and because of the flat frequency of these headphones, the music track couldn't overpower my voice at adequate levels, or at least I was able to tell that my voice over track at its normal volume was good enough to take precedent. In other words, the audio levels were adequate as they were to begin with, which was something I couldn't tell with other pairs, as they would all emphasize on bass, hence making the musical track sound louder than it actually was. This is a huge improvement. As for its performance in gaming, we've got another winner. My favorite game to test for sound quality is Octopath Traveler. As I keep saying, everything is clear as crystal. Separation between character dialogue and shouting, background music, attacks, sound effects, etc. was very well done. It is a very immersive experience. Let's talk about the usability aspect of these headphones. They are great for all purposes, whether you're gaming, listening to music, or working with professional files. They are lightweight yet durable, have little padding yet comfortable, don't break the bank yet sound incredible. You won't always get the same audio quality, however. My desktop is able to supply enough power to these headphones to make sure that they perform superbly without an amplifier, but smartphones and tablets won't give you the same sound quality. The audio tracks will blend together a lot more rather than focusing on separation, and for the most part, they can't get as loud this way. They still sound pretty great, but they do need more power in order for you to make the most out of them. As for complaints, sadly I do have a few. They should have included a shorter cable in the box. These cables are far too long for use outside, but are great if you're working in an office or something of the sort. While the headband is pretty comfortable, it could use some more padding. I would have paid a little bit more to get that added comfort, as it would have made a noticeable difference. For mobile use, it would have been nice if these were still as good as on a mobile device as they are on my desktop, but I understand that it needs that added power demand if we want that enhanced sound quality and separation. That's truly it though, and I'm mostly nitpicking. And finally, we have reached the end of this video, and with it, I've concluded that this is the best pair of headphones under $100 that I've tested. They sound amazing, they feel great, they're adorable and customizable, they are great for all purposes, and if you were in the market for headphones within this budget, regardless of what you do, this is a must-buy. I strongly recommend this pair. For more content, make sure to subscribe to our channel, and to stay updated when a new video comes out, make sure to click on that bell and enable notifications. And for links to everything featured in this video, expect to find those in the description as well as links for what to watch next. This has been Francisco from Tech Summit. Thank you for watching, and I'll be seeing you all later. Enjoy.